Good morning, children. A very warm welcome to all of you after your winter vacations. So today we are going to read a very interesting story about a turtle. The story is all about a turtle. Have you seen a turtle? Yes, this is the turtle. Just look carefully. What is so prominent about this turtle, so obvious or so clear about this turtle? Can you see this hard kind of shell? How does it look like? Doesn't it look like a stone or a rock? Does it? Yes, this is the shell of the turtle. And do you know one magic about it? This turtle can hide its head under its shell. It can hide its head under this shell. Yes, that's true. Okay, now let's listen to this beautiful story. This is chapter number 13 from your reader book, Time to Be a Rock. So here we go. Toto was a baby turtle. So this is the baby turtle, and the name of the baby turtle was Toto. This is the mother turtle. This is the baby turtle, Toto. Toto was a baby turtle. He lived in a pond with his mother and father. One day, Toto felt like going for a walk. Okay, one day, Toto felt like going for a walk. So now let's see what happens. Mama, may I go to see what it is like outside the pond? Now you know, turtle can live in the water and outside the water too. So baby turtle is asking mother that, can I go outside the turtle to see how it looks like outside? Can I go for a walk? Then what mama says, all right, but remember what I taught you. If you hear any scary sound, scary means which scares you, which makes you afraid of something, it is time to be a rock. You will be safe then. You know, the turtle, baby turtle's mother tells him, you can go, but you remember what I have told you. That whenever you are in danger or whenever you hear a scary sound, it's time to be a rock. Then you have to be a rock. What does it mean? It means when you feel like there is some danger around you, you just pull your head under your shell and you look like a rock. Okay? When this turtle will pull its head under the shell or hide its head under the shell, it absolutely looks like a rock. What is a rock? A stone, chattan, okay, rock. Okay, I will, mama. Then baby turtle says, okay, I will do that. Now let's see what happens. Toto came out of the pond and walked down the street. Soon he heard, H-E-A-R-D, heard a scary sound. Pitter-pat, pitter-pat. Someone was coming. Toto pulled his head into his shell. He stood very still. I'll be safe now. What happened when Toto came out of the pond and walked down the street and suddenly he heard a scary sound? What was the sound? Pitter-patter, pitter-patter, pitter-pat, pitter-pat, pitter-pat. So he thought that someone is coming now that can hurt me, that I can have a danger from that person. So what he did, he quickly pulled his head into his shell and he stood still. When he stood still, it looked like it was a rock there. Then he said, oh, I'm going to be safe now. Now nobody will come to know that I am a turtle. They will think I am a rock. So I will be safe now. Okay, let's see then. Who was it? It was Mimi Cat coming down the street. Who was it coming with the sound pitter-pat, pitter-pat? It was Mimi Cat. The name of the cat was Mimi. She saw Toto. She saw Toto. To her, Toto looked like a rock. She picked him up and took him home. Mimi put Toto in the garden and walked into her house. Time to stop being a rock, thought Toto, and he crawled away into Binny Bunny's garden. What happened now? When he was a rock, who was it coming there? It was a cat coming up there. She looked at Toto and she thought that it is a rock. She said, oh wow, what a beautiful rock. She picked him up and she took him to his home. See, to him it looked like a rock. So she picked it up and took it to her home. And then she put it into her garden, beautiful garden, and then she went into her home. When nobody was around, Toto said, oh, it's time to stop being a rock. Now I don't have to be a rock. I can move around because there is no one around. So Toto, what he did? He crawled away. He crawled away. And where did he go? He went into Binny's garden. In Binny Bunny's garden. There was a Bunny's garden. And what was the name of the bunny? Binny. Then what happened? After some time, Mimi went out and what did she see? No rock. My rock. Mimi yelled, who took away my pretty rock? Toto heard Mimi. Time to be a rock, he thought. Now what happened? After some time, when Mimi comes out, she sees, oh, I had kept this rock here. Where has it gone? Where has it gone? There is no rock. Oh, she started yelling. Yelling means she starts screaming. Who took away my pretty rock? And when she was screaming, Toto heard Mimi. And she said, oh, now it's time to be a rock. And he stood still. And he stood still. Now Binny heard Mimi and came running out. Then Binny, who's Binny? The bunny. Bunny heard Mimi and he came out. He said, what's wrong, Mimi? Why are you yelling? Mimi says, I found a pretty rock. Someone stole my rock. I had a pretty rock. Now someone has stolen it. Stole means taken away. Chori kar lena. Someone has stolen my pretty rock. Then she saw Toto in Binny's garden. See, this is Binny's garden. And then she saw Toto in Binny's garden. She said, you took my pretty rock. Toto thought, now it's time to stop being a rock. And he crawled away very fast. Binny saw Toto walking away. Now what happened? Now Toto thought, oh, they are fighting. Now they are looking for me. Now I should just run away. And he stopped being a rock and he quickly crawled away. Then Binny saw Toto walking away. He said, oh, look, it's walking. The rock is walking. It's a walking rock. Mimi, a walking rock. Binny, catch the walking rock. Binny and Mimi ran after Toto, but they couldn't catch him. How will you say this word? Couldn't. Couldn't catch him. Toto had reached the pond. Splash! He swam away. Now what happened? They saw that the rock is walking. They wanted to catch the rock. But it ran so fast and went into the pond. They could not catch him. Then the little baby turtle met his mother. Now let's say, did you have a nice walk? Mother is asking, did you have a nice walk? Yes, Mama, I had a very nice walk. And I remembered when it was time to be a rock. He said, yes, I enjoyed outside. And I knew when it was time to be a rock and when it was not time to be a rock. Then mother said, clever, Toto, you are very clever. You are very intelligent. So how did you like the story? Nice story? Yes. So you also have to be clever when you are in danger. Okay? Or when you are not safe, you have to act clever the way your parents have trained you or taught you. Right? Now we will be doing the keywords of this chapter. You will write the name of the chapter at the top and the keywords. Number one, turtle, walk, outside, remember, scary, time, rock, heard. H-E-A-R-D, heard. Pulled, shell, crawled, yelled, pretty, stole, catch, clever. Now these keywords you have to write in your notebook, and for you the task is you will read the chapter yourself. You have to read the chapter and do write these keywords in your notebook and start learning them. Okay, start learning them. Start learning five keywords every day. Okay, so that's all for today. Bye-bye. Take care.